need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, shook my hand, and no is all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And put the load right on me.
I picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just so Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Emily? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And put the load right on me.
Chest to follow me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your wreck if you take Jack my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Hey, put the load right on me.
Catch a cannonball to take me down the line. Bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone.